pretending your will is not your own. Claiming something pushed you there. Don't mean to condescend, but it's you and you alone. You're the architect of your destiny.